eyes to see.
What are you talking about?
I created the event horizon to reach the stars. But she's gone much, much farther than that. She tore a hole in our universe, a gateway to another dimension. A dimension of pure chaos. Pure evil. When she crossed over, she was just a ship. But when she came back, she was alive. Look at her, Miller. Isn't she beautiful?
Your beautiful ship killed its crew, Doctor.
Well, now she has another crew. Now she has us.
What do you think you're doing, Doctor?
You wanted to know where the ship has been. So now you'll find out.
You miss me, you blow out the hull.
What makes you think I'll miss?
That's right, I'm back! I'm... Oh, shit, I can't stop!
Your back.
Don't hit me!
Move up!
Take it off! Take it off!
I can't breathe!
You're okay. It's over.
No, it's not. Weir's activated the gravity drive. We gotta shut it down.
How? The bridge is gone.
What about engineering? You think you can shut it down from there?
I don't know the process. Dr. Weir was the expert.
Look, I don't want to go without the crew in, okay? I'd rather be dead.
Okay. Okay, we blow the fucker up.
We blow it up?
Do like Weir said. Blow the corridor. Separate us from the rest of the ship. Use the four decks as a lifeboat.
With any luck, TDRS will pick up our emergency beacon. We prep the gravity couches, put ourselves in stasis, and stand by for a search and rescue team. Meantime, I'm gonna go manually arm these explosives.
Skipper, would this shit work?
It worked for Dr. Weir. You go activate the emergency beacon, you get back here double quick.
Yes, sir.
I'll come with you.
You stay here, you prep the gravity couches.
Miller?
Close this door behind me, Lieutenant.